Welcome to the top 20 most useful console commands for Mortal. This should be quite an easy tutorial, but if you still have any questions, then leave a comment and let me know. In order to use commands in this game, you will have to open up the console using the title key under your escape key, or use the end key to open it up. Also, some of these commands require you to be logged in as an admin in order to use admin commands for your server or while practicing. All of the commands will be listed in the description below. First, to toggle the FPS counter, use the command stat FPS. As you can see, it will be visible on the right of your screen. Use the command disconnect to disconnect from the server you are currently playing on. In order to quit the game faster, you can use the command exit. If you want to record a demo while playing the game, use the command demo REC followed by any name. To stop the recording, type demo stop. And to play it, use demo play, followed by the name you gave it. The change size command will change the size of your character. If you set it to 2, your character will double in size, and 0.5 will reduce it to half the size. This command can obviously only be used if you have admin permissions, or play on a local server. m.showcrosshair0 will disable your crosshair. m.inverseAttackDirection1 will invert your attack direction if you use the same attack. I suggest you to try this one out, as you might be less predictable when fighting. On a local server, use the command addBots, followed by an amount to spawn in bots. Remove them with removeBots. After playing around with commands, use restartLevel to make sure that every command is being properly executed. The next commands can only be used by admins. AdminLogin, followed by a password, will allow you to set the password for a custom server. AddAdmin and removeAdmin will allow you to add or remove admins from the server list. Make sure to use the Steam ID in order for this command to work. ChangeLevel, followed by the map name, will change the current map. SlowMo 0.5 will slow down time by 0.5. You can use any value from 0.1 to 5 and more. Players Only will freeze all the bots and enables all real players to walk around freely. This command is a toggle, so use it again to unfreeze the bots. Lastly, use the command ban or unban, followed by the Steam ID of a player to ban or unban them from your server. If you wish to learn more about Mortal, then check out my tutorial playlist linked below. I hope this helped you out, leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.